right from the jump, we said, and the guys too, they got to go about it. They got to rebound the ball because they're so big. And what's his name? Marvin Bagley, he do a good job of, you know, trying to go up and get every rebound and all that stuff. You know, we talked about it. Like, you know, the guys, they did a good job today of rebounding. Man, it was really impressive, man. Like I said, like, they came in, they helped us as Fee helped us at the loading guard and Marvin, and, you know, try to contain him and all that stuff. So he did a good job.
What do you know about San Antonio?
Yeah, I don't know nothing about it, man. This is gonna be my first time. This is gonna be my first experience. Like, I'm so excited.
I hear it's nice this time of year.
Yeah, it is nice this time of year. Yeah, he did good, man. He came up, came in for us, and he stepped up big time. Like, made some good run. You know, he defended pretty good. You know, he did good.
What did you tell him when you fouled out?
I just told him, like, just go there and play the ball. Like, you know, try to move your feet on defense. And, you know, they're going to try to use it because they think he's a freshman. They're going to try to take advantage of it. And I told him, man, you just got to go out there and move your feet, slide, and, you know, and rebound the ball. You know, help us out and all that. Like, it's great, man. He did pretty good.